it first came out, I think, in about 1966, and when I heard this song as a teenager, I thought, man, someday I'm going to record that song. It is such a cool tune. And by the time I figured I go make my first solo album, there'll probably be 1,000 versions of it out there, and nobody will ever even notice it. Well, nobody did it. And in 2008, I got together just a stellar cast of people to play on this thing, including a bunch of students. All the horns on that song were all students of mine. But I got the bass player from Herbie Hancock's Headhunters, the drummer from Tower of Power, the keyboard player from Chicago, Sons of Champlin. Just the horn section was just phenomenal. And this is out of the original Pink Panther movie. This is called Ed and Better Be Tonight. And it's featured on my Ear Candy album. And like I say, I'll be up front and help sign some of these things and kick some money back to the kids. This is all part of giving back. We want to all thank you for coming tonight and supporting live music. This is what we do. We love doing it, and it's coming from our hearts to you. So have fun and watch how this goes. I don't have to choose this time. I'm playing a ball. You guys having a good time? You guys are awesome. You guys are awesome.